An own goal by Wolves defender Rayan Aït-Nouri gave Leeds United a 2-1 win over Wolves in their opening Premier League game of the season on Saturday at Elland Road. The winning goal was initially assigned to the debuting winger Brendan Aronson, but closer checks showed it was Wolves' Aït-Nouri who bundled the striker hat-trick. Bamford's cross over the line in the 74th minute. For more updates, stay connected. Thanks.